And welcome back to more Tomb Raider. Let's continue and see if we can find Jacob. See what he's up to. We're gonna pick up our bomb. Take this with us. Nah, can't take it in there. Peekaboo. There we go.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick. Check it out.
Advancing! Cover me! Laying down cover and fire!
Okay, so that didn't work. You're not invincible while doing finisher moves.
Hostile spotted. She's alone.
Back me up! Focusing fire! Throwing a grenade! I got an angle! Under fire!
Now we're done. So I couldn't craft one of those. What? How did I? Don't know what happened there. Damn it. Wrong button. There's something shiny. Explore satchel. That thing actually blowing up. No, it is. Data corruption. Okay, I haven't seen that one yet. Let's continue. Fuck it.
Deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Well, I guess he's not. At least not anymore.
Badge of rank in a military order. Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Grim.
Wait, what? I just heard some dogs, didn't I? He's well trained.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Ice cold water. That's fucking cold. Wait, where's Jacob? What a mess. Jeez. What a mess.
Dad, is everything all right? Dad?
Wait, what? He shot himself? I thought he died on an expedition or stuff like that. Come from?
Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Konstantin and Trinity.
And after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No, that's not gonna work.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Well, a new adventure awaits. And your mission is waiting for you to the Soviet installation. Okay.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
So... okay, so is that... that's DLC. Is that DLC? No? What is it? That's the old copper mine. Okay, I have to read up on that. Is that DLC or just... in your base camp.
Hello.
Nothing to do. Ally nearby, optional mission available. Okay, so first let's get those coins. Where are those? The outskirts here. How do I get there? Still one more. So it's rather down. Yep, there it is. There is a map, a cabin. Cryptic entrance.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
I can't get in there. Gotta go around. How do we get up there?
Cities are not built on plans alone.
There we go. Ancient bow part. Okay, so we're gonna go back out. So I think that's a good spot to kind of like wrap things up here. I'm gonna check whether that mission that has popped up is kind of like DLC and has to be played later, or if it's just kind of like side content and we can do it now. But I'm gonna check on that and then see how it goes. I don't want to drag kind of like everybody through the whole side story quests, etc. Probably gonna do that in a kind of like in a longer 2-hour episode manner, but yeah. Let's see.
Good. You can help us then.
I'm gonna catch you guys in the next episode.